Yeah, you can use an app, but Dan, I'm not going to do much, I just...
How many boards do you think you burned on this thing now?
Oh, 10,000 or so.
Wow. So you're helping do the blanks?
Even more.
Are you doing that, helping them do the blanks for the Calvani stuff now too?
I just talked about who I do boards for and stuff.
Okay, that's cool.
What do you think your grand total is, Pat?
My grand total?
50,000? 100,000?
No. I don't know, 20 or 30,000 maybe. Oh.
So who do you think made more boards than anybody in the whole deal?
I think, as far as I know, Becker's definitely the key.
Yeah?
But there's some other guys, Terry Martin, guys from down south, took a billion and a half to.
I heard somebody say that it's pretty tight with Becker, that they're down 60% on their sales. But you know, a lot of it's apparel too.
Well, the whole country, the whole world has a messed up economy right now.
Yeah.
We felt it in the surfboard industry coming. We've known it's been coming for a long time, but.
So are young kids picking it up as much as
surfing
before?
Or surfboard building?
Surfing, yeah.
I'm sure there's been other times when they've picked it up where it's been more popular. There's lots of different options for kids nowadays, you know?
Yeah.
So, there's still lots of kids surfing. There's a lot of older people even that are looking for some recreation, you know? Want to learn how to surf, you know?
Yeah.
Adults. They don't even aspire to become surf stars or something. They just want to have some kind of recreation, you know? Be allowed to go out and have some fun. Do something besides bowling or something, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, first I'm going to cut this a little, run it a little high.
So the speed of the cut and how much it'll rough and the bits, is that stuff variable or is it all basically the same cutters?
No, you can adjust all those things. Now I'm going to run this a little bit high on the first to just compare it, the program to the blank, to make sure that it's going to work, because I haven't cut this board out of this blank before.
Ah.
So I'm running a little high, play it safe, and then I'm going to follow it. Hopefully it'll match, and I'll just have to lower it and cut it. Yeah.
Now, what I don't understand is, I know you got the profile, and I know you set it to a certain baseline and everything, but you don't zero it? You don't move the head down and then tell it where zero point is? And then
it knows where zero is.
Oh.
Zero is right here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you don't have to put a level on it to know that you have the right geometry on the blank or anything?
I level it with the clamps in the pan.
Ah.
I raise those up to the same level. Now this is cut pretty nice right now. I don't think I'll have to adjust it again.
Stan, you're gonna make a stringer?
Yes.